Just days ago, these young golden doodles were matted, covered in feces, and badly neglected. 16 of them were found on a property in Clearwater and seized along with two horses. Since then, they've been put into the care of both the Kelowna and Penticton SPCA.
So when they came in, they were extremely scared, shut down quite a bit. But to be honest with you, not as severe as we expected them to be.
In fact, just last year, the Kelowna branch dealt with an animal cruelty case involving a similar breed, Labradoodles, where the neglect was far worse, and the shelter had to be cleared of all dogs waiting adoption to make room for the unsocialized and maltreated pups.
Labs and Goldens are your typical family dog. Mix them with a poodle and they become hypoallergenic, or supposed to be anyways. It doesn't always work out that way. So there's no doubt in my mind that these are going to be a popular dog, and that's why they're being bred so much and sold for a lot of money. So again, they're a popular dog to breed. So it doesn't surprise me that that's the breed that these dogs were.
However, these dogs are currently not the property of the BCSPCA, as an investigation by cruelty officers must be conducted. And despite the many phone calls from concerned citizens wanting to help the animals, they are not able to be fostered or adopted at this time.
But certainly we're accepting donations on behalf of these guys and the medical treatment that they need to receive. Certainly we have specific volunteers if we do need foster homes. We do have specific volunteers in mind already for those foster homes, since these guys will be a special case, obviously.
The investigating constables found the level of neglect in this case very disturbing. They found two dead dogs and a calf on the property. Charges of cruelty are pending. Jen Zielinski in Kelowna for Castanet News.